Her hair was black and her eyes were blue.